This is the St. Odulfuskerk in Assendelft by Pieter Sangedam in 60 seconds. This painting of the Church of Assendelft is perhaps Sangedam's masterwork. It has a beautiful composition, and what is perhaps not as obvious directly is that it is also a very personal painting. Pieter Sangedam was born in Assendelft, almost next to the church. His father, who was a very famous engraver, was also a member of the church council, so he knew this church very, very well. In 1609, when he is 11, his father dies and he leaves the city with his mother to go to Haarlem. Pieter Sangedam never sold this painting. He kept it all his life, and this is because it was a memory to his childhood, but perhaps even more because it was a memento to his father. He left the village of Assendelft in 1609 when his father died. When he saw this church, he must have thought about his father. And if you look at the painting, you see a floor with all kinds of tombstones, but only one is legible, and that's the one of his father.